Michael Rosen fucks his mother. My name is Michael Rosen, and listen right here, I'm gonna tell you something that'll burn your ass. Once I was fast asleep, and then, in the middle of the night, I woke up and I thought, mother. Maybe I could go downstairs and have
sex,
mother. No one would know. So I got up out of the bed. Shh, I mustn't wake my brother up. Along the passage. Down the stairs into mum and dad's bedroom. The project. Once my brother said, I want to bang a 2-year-old. So he did. Harry. My dad has big Harry balls.
Nice.
Dad? Yes?
I think your
penis
was really nice.
Ow!
Fuck you,
Michael. Penis.
Into the snatch. Nice. Fucking my dad.
When I was a boy, I had a favourite treat. It was when
I fucked my dad. But, and this is a big but, he hated it because I just wouldn't fuck when he told me to. He was 4 years old. Well, actually, he still is. Hot. We had a teacher who was so hot, you weren't allowed to fuck her in her lessons. She used to stand out the front going, fuck me. And you had the whole morning to get through. Once a boy called Richard came to school and said, I can fuck people. So he said, yeah, I bet you can't. So he said, okay, playtime, K. We all went onto the playground. He said, right, who wants to go? So Melanie said, yeah, me. So this boy, Richard, bade Melanie lie down on the ground. Then Richard took this
penis
out of his pocket and he starts swinging the
penis
to and fro in front of
Melanie.
And straight away, slam, into
Melanie.
Snatch, nice.
Don't do that. Don't do that. Tease the cat. Don't pick your penis. Ugh. Don't be rude at school. Who do they think I am? Some kind of fool. One day they'll say, don't put coffee in my gravy. Don't
fuck
the baby. Don't put beer in his beer. And don't stick your toes up in your cunts. Don't put confetti on your ass. Don't squash peas on your penis. Don't put ants up your
butt.
Don't put mustard in your
snatch.
Don't chuck jelly at the jelly. And don't throw fruit at a computer.